So, let's try to finish this campaign without dying. I can't see the chat, by the way. I don't know how to make it work, so I'll be speaking to myself mostly. Sorry about that. I think we're ready. This is my tanking core. 1 mech tank, 2 bio tanks, 2 gunners, full gin gunners. After that, 5 for the support core. A medic officer, smoke and mirror, 2 smoke and mirror engineer, Psy. A frame, one of which is a volunteer, Annette, classic. 1 bullet wizard, another gunner, 1 scout. That was my flex spot, basically. She's not that useful. But what she can do is scout the aliens that are already spawned in. So she can pick before entering the room, to exactly know what I'm going to be facing, which might affect my positioning and my decisions before entering, and my mental state also. If I if too many berserkers are spawned in. After the support core, we have the DPS core. Four spots. One Overwatch gunner is very hard to use. It's very hard to use. If he has to spend a turn in sight of enemies, they will always shoot him, unless in full smoke, in full dense smoke, and telekinetic field added to be sure. Very hard to use. I can't speak the word. Sorry. Makes Overwatch a bit sad, honestly. But it's very good in the last room. In the last room, it's very good. Because most of the time, the Uber doesn't focus him. And he can just unload on the Uber, doing monstrous damage with Reactive Slayer and Gunslayer at the same time. And he has very high aim due to all the aim steroids Overwatchers get. The Shiv is very hard to use also. It's dead from one shot of a heavy flutter, one crit of a thin man. It just can't spend a turn in sight unless heavily smokes as well. What it can do is be put in a position to be able to fire 2 times. I didn't pick the ammo on this build, so. We have Stellarator, Targeting Motor for CST, Super Cooler for LAU, and Auto Charger for just sheer aim. You can see I'm on Ghost on the Machine start, so you can see the aim of the Shiv is quite insane. 138 base, of which we had the 30 from Allo. It's quite insane, so it's like 160 aim, something like that, and with 160 aim, you can shoot things reliably. Do you hear that, Ucros? You need 160 aim to shoot things reliably in this game. Next we have Engineer. It just melts mechanicals. It's not even funny. It can one round a disc, just put mind merge on him, run to the side of the disc, fire 2 times, the disc is down. It will need a bit more help to down a mechtoid, but yeah, mechanical drones, mechtoids, and this just melt against it. Even against the sectopod, sectopod can stand two turns against that kind of firepower. The Jaeger is mostly to be on the behind the mech tank. Once the mech tank has eaten a berserker or chrysalid hit, it's just there to kill the melee enemy as soon as possible. Other than that, it needs to close in to be able to shoot because it doesn't have 160 aim like the ship. I've trained a bit. The first room can be dicey if too many melee enemies spawn. Basically, I have two brawlers, the Goliath and this one with the cheating splitting. So they are the only one that can take a hit from the melee enemies. Otherwise, it's a one shot on everyone, except maybe full health tanks. I'm very, very stressed. Close my door a second. Have everything. Have cyanides on the psions. Yeah, I can't be more prepared than this. Let's go.
Prepare for deployment, Strike One.
Okay, let me just check if I'm not muted. I am not muted, okay. Now let me read the chat just a second. I can see the chat in game, that's very annoying. So my responses might be sporadic. Oh yeah. It has overpower immunity, that's like 35% aim right there. Because, yeah, uber overpower is almost 40%, and Sectoid Commander overpower is 35, something like that. Shut up. Shut up. Oh, I don't know. He won't stop talking. Yada. Yes. Of course. Yeah. Talk all you want, you're still going to die. Okay, so for the first room, the most successful strat that I've found, and I think I've copying it from Stefan, is everybody to the left. Everybody to the left. There are three spawned in at the beginning. the sectoid commander will always march into cover that just in front, and the two are a bit less predictable. If they're both bios and don't have squad sight, they generally will try and follow the sectoid commander. So there will be one sectoid commander precisely here, and two of his buddies here and here. And that allows me to, once they've dropped invuln, I can kill everything in one turn. So hopefully that's what happens. It will depend on the spawns. There's one sectoid commander that is assured to spawn, one sectoid that is assured, and the third is a surprise. Well,
location confirmed.
Let's go. Well, it's not a surprise because I have a scout here, so.
Allá voy. ¿Qué ha sido eso?
Oh my god. A mutant, so that changes things completely. That changes things. A berserker, yeah, that changes things completely. Well, let's move down here first.
Voy a la ubicación designada.
On the move.
Thing is, let me just place myself and I'll talk after.
Confirmed coordinates.
Allá voy.
Understood. Moving out.
Affirmative. Moving out.
Got it. Moving.
Roger, Dodger.
Y amigum.
I don't know where the camera is going, but okay. All right. No misclicks. How am I going to handle this? I don't know. I had the case happen once, I think, when in my training. It was completely scuffed. It was very, very hard.
Moving.
Okay. So, as I was saying, Caesar, there is one sectoid commander. He will always go here. The sectoid will always go here, normally, I hope. And the mutant will just pass out and just not just pass out. What I need to do is not be in cover. I can't take cover because the mutant will ignore my mech tank and bull rush his cover and deal 20 to everybody. So that's out of the question. So I must place my Goliath. To reception the Berserker. and then Alpha Strike it, kill it, and then there will be just two enemies, and the spawns on the towers don't happen until you have killed two. So I can kill the Berserker first. Try, at least. I do have cover, in fact. I have the Shiv as cover. Two spots, behind and on his left. I have the Goliath. Two spots as well, behind and on his left. Yeah, okay. I'm sorry if my voice is a bit shaky. I'm extremely stressed.
Я пошел. Marchando. Marchando.
Position confirmed.
A la orden, comandante. No habéis oído nada.
Yeah, I'm moving everyone a bit to the left because I've noticed that sometimes the sectoids won't move here because it's flanked from here. So it just doesn't decide to move here, it stays where it is because it's too scared. And I want the sectoid to move up. Okay. Did I forget anything? Okay. I'm afraid that the Berserker will not drop invulnerability. That will be too far. They're slow as fuck compared to Chrysalis. They have like 12 movement range, 13 maybe. Fuck, I'm scared. How am I going to do this? Basically, the six that are there enter. The tech cover as best as I can behind the Shiv and the mech. Yeah, okay. I have to decide the spots though. Fuck it.
Spotted.
Ooh, how far away is he? Oh, he's too far. He's way too far away. 13. Yeah, he's way too far. If I put the Goliath here, I might be able. I don't even think so now. If I put him there, he will be slapped for sure. But I'm afraid the. If I put him there, I'm afraid that the sector commander will respook and move without dropping info. I needed to drop it so bad though. I needed to drop infallibility so bad. And if I put him there, I can't use him for cover. And I can't use that cover as well. Because I will bull rush it every time. So I move him there, I move in the shiv. Two people take cover behind the shield, the shiv, left and behind. And those people will be Komarov, Overwatch. May be able to shoot both, because they act twice. The sector will shoot twice, always. It's like he doesn't have psi powers because he sees the mech tank and he's like, oh, I must shoot this. The sectoid commander is a bit more tricky. It will mind control. They have a, I think their AI has the mind control priority. If they have mind control off cooldown, use mind control. It will mind control somebody. Oh, if it mind control the mech though, that would be really funny. Yeah, if it might control the mech, it's GG. But, he's flanked by the mech. He shouldn't think of mind controlling it. And I've noticed that melee enemy seems to have the first turn order. Often they act first, maybe just seeing things or placebo effect, but I think they often move first. let's go. Yeah, let's go.
I'm on the move.
Shiv the Shiv. Shiv remove here, I think. Come out here. Hmm. And it could take cover. She has distortion. She can tank the bull rush. No problem. And Bubble tank it with the buddies. It's an AoE though. If he's just bull rush it, I think there's shrapnels that goes all over the place. It will one shot Kamaru. Okay. Jagger doesn't care about cover, so it can enter freely.
Estoy en marcha.
And it's either Anet or Van Doren. What do we need Anet for? I need her to. I guess I don't need her. Next time we'll spend killing the Zerker. Anyways. So she doesn't need to pick a strike this next turn. So I can leave her here, I think. Out of sight or not? Yeah, I wouldn't mind giving the Sectoid Commander an additional mind control target.
I'll check it out.
Vendor here. Overwatch on you. And we smoke everyone except the mech tank.
Smoke's in the air.
And you. What can you do for me? I think I'll need the DPS next turn. So, get a bit closer. What can you do? You can see me, right? No, you can't. Yeah, let's go a bit closer to you. So, plan is, Sectoid Commander doesn't mind control the mech. A Berserker just punch it. He shoots it twice, okay. So, he'll take a fair beating. But he'll survive, if not mind control. Berserker will drop in form. I will shoot that fucker once to disable countercharge, which will damage both of them. And then I'll just fuck up the Berserker as best as I can. I hope he doesn't move. He might because he's spooked. Hmm. Okay, let's go. Good luck, everyone. That's good. Bam. Oh, bowler, by the way. One damage. Very good perk. Okay, he's just shooting. Very well. Overwatch going off. Yeah, he's taking a big damage. Again, Overwatch. Yeah, when Overwatch triggers, it's good. But between Invuln and 160 aim enemies, it's very rare to have the opportunity to make it good. It worked there because the enemies are sectoid and they don't shoot for shit. Okay, so we had the best case scenario. No one is mind control. Berserker is going to die. Counter shards is off. Okay, how do I do this? Twelve servos. Okay. I can drop a rift, honestly. I'd like to destroy this cover. Fuck him up. I don't think I can kill all of them this turn. Oh, I could with the Overwatch trigger. They'll kill themselves during their turn. I mean, come out of it, kill them. Ooh, and fun fact, Bowler works on a kinetic strike. In one of my runs, I tried to punch the berserker. Almost one shot the mech tank. So no, don't punch Bowler Mongols. Don't punch them, shoot them. Okay. And on first. Yeah, I think so. Oh shit! Ooh, that scared me. Okay, yeah, Fever is up. I got so scared. What did I do? I'd like to drop some shred on Zerker. Then just fucking pound him with a LOU, Shiv, and Jagger. It should be enough. The Jagger must hit last though, because he isn't steadfast and he's at risk of triggering Intimidate. And this part is the easiest part, really. And I'm taking already so much time. Oh yeah, I should. I don't have another try at this. What's my aim? Can I throw that to you?
Approaching target now.
Counter charge is off, yes? Yes, okay. Okay, shoot the fucker. Again. Oh, I'm misplaying already. Okay, I should have my... Where's my officer? My officer should be inside of the fight. Okay.
Will I get to kill aliens over there?
Head now.
She's always doing this. Is this or Rift? Rift is a lot of damage. Well, she has both extra conditioning and is inside of the officer, so I might be lucky. You have to back off. I can't let anyone past this line when the spawns come in. If a Mongol spawns on top, Fervor is active. And they can see until here. So anyone that is basically where the Goliath is dead. Move you there. Oh, right. Fuck, I keep forgetting. Yeah, I must kill him before he can move back.
Reload.
He is dead fast. Yeah. You are jumping. Yeah, he can't be panicked. Okay. Oh, yeah, okay. That was a misplay. It should die.
Blanco hostil neutralizado.
Okay. Now you come here. That's bugged, I don't know why. Should be lit up. One repair.
Come on, you bucket of books.
No free action, that's sad. Anyway, you can see the Shiv in action. Yeah, I guess shoot him. Should have enough DPS to kill it. Some 8 crits for a distortion unit, what the fuck? 21% on the AT resist, I don't know why. Aim overflow, I guess. To die to Overwatch. I'm pretty sure. Yeah, okay. Psymaster doesn't give Overwatch immunity anymore. It's just shaking that. You are dead, right? What you want, Shred? He's surely dead. Yeah. Okay. So what do I do? I can try to scout what is down there.
A la orden, comandante.
Oh no, I mean, I'm fighting, I can scout what's down there. Okay, I'm just going to re-chat for a second, see if any questions or not. It's just something to cheese. Oh, for the spawn ins, you absolutely have to cheese. Well, cheese. You retreat back out. You stick tanks here and there, and you wait for either the melee enemies to come knocking at your door, then fuck them. Or you wait for the disc will derp, the drone will derp as well. It will I will eat orbital rays. I'm completely sure. I can eat as much as two, I think, two orbital rays. But it's less dangerous than Psystorm, because Psystorm is one turn and it's your whole team. Orbital Ray is like 4 people, maybe 5, and it takes two turns to rock. Yeah, what I don't want to see is a Sectoid or a Sectoid Commander spawning here. What I don't want to see as well is a mix of floater, heavy floater, and melee enemy here. My Goliath cannot be shredded and take a melee hit at the same turn. AE Flutter are completely overtuned, in my opinion. Completely. They have more HP than... They have the same HP as a Mutant Elite, basically. Twice as much as a Berserker, I think. Or 1.6 times as much, I think. They have huge defense, advanced perception, huge aim. They have 200 aim, because they fly and they have holo. And I light them up. They're completely overtuned. Mutant elites have HP, sure. They have aim, but they have no defense. And when they're out in the open, you 3-shot them. But they take so much damage from crits. Oh yeah, heavy flotter have 45 also. I have a 45. Yeah. can't be treated. The only way to tank heavy flutter is with biotanks, because biotanks for some reason don't take shred, and shred is what kills this guy here. Take one shot from a heavy flutter, you go to 120 shred, then you're dead. Yeah. Okay. What do I do? The ramp are safe. Okay. The line of sight are very fucky in this room. The ramps are safe. These spots you can see inside, and you can be seen from outside. You just have to learn them. You cannot know it beforehand. You can't Iron Man this shit. You can't. This for example. This spot you can look in. You can look inside. This spot you're hidden from sight and you can't look inside. Same here. So the right spots are where you stick your tanks. Left spots are where you stick someone you don't want to be seen. Crazy map design.
Game 4.
Okay. So I put them here in the middle. Because depending on the spawns, they might need to go either here or there to assist. So I put them here.
On the move.
Okay. You wanna play? Next turn. You're dead. Okay, the spawn is now. So the camera is funky, okay. Oh, that's a big HP bar. Too big this HP bar.
Silencio. No habéis oído nada.
Yes, okay. What do we have? Oh. Another Mongo? Oh, I thought there were two Mongos. Okay, we have Mutant Elite and Mongo. Mectoid is also annoying. I can't be in line of sight this turn. Depending on the spawn, I could stick the tank, the mech tank here. If that was like, I don't know, Thin Man or something that doesn't have CST shred, I could spend a turn here and prevent globals. If I do this here, the mutant will light him up double shred. The Mongo, I don't think the Mongo can reach. Yeah, I don't think he can. No, he can't. Yeah, it's a 13.3 movement range. Mectoid is ass. He will likely try to jump down first turn. I hope so. But I think he will spend a turn barraging, mortar barraging something. And it's annoying as fuck, you have to spread out. It destroys cover as well. It destroys cover, it interrupts Overwatch. Same thing for Orbital Ray. If Komarov gets tagged by Orbital Ray, the turn it drops down, Overwatch is voided. Another reason why Overwatch is so hard to use. Your cross just doesn't like Overwatch at all. Okay, so one Mongo, one Mutant Elite, one Mectoid. Do the fire. The discounts aren't scary, this patch, they don't have a light ammo. They hit extremely hard on crits on the mech tank, if I'm not on one for all though. that the drone will just spend his life orbital ring. I still don't know the two spawn here. Can I scout them? Oh, I have lost the movement cursor. Well, it's good that it happens now, because if it happens during the orbital turn, I cancel the orbital by reloading the save. So I'm going to reload because I want my movement cursor. There we go.
Afirmativo. ¿Qué ha sido eso?
Okay, so there's a mutant on here. I think when she said I hear mutants, I don't think she... It's not necessarily two mutants. She will say a couple of mutants if there were two. Well, it might be a mutant and a chrysalid, or a mutant and a berserker. That would be my lucky day. Yes, that would be awesome. Very nice. I'm joking, by the way. That would be awful. Okay, the plan is move out of line of sight. Oh, interesting. I lost the true sight I had on the pods. Are they still there? Yeah. That's a concern. It was helpful to know where the disc was. Okay. Very well. So, I gained my cursor back, but I lost sight of the... I love the true sight I had of them. Not worth it, I think. But well, she's live. This is live, and I can't bitch about it too much. Hey Garcia, you'll be there. You. I want you here. I want you to fuck up that mectoid.
Will I get to kill aliens over there?
You're there. You are. You're useless for the rest of the room. Well, no, because mutant elite will double move. Do that into this cover. I think so. I hope. Shiv is here. The Shiv is basically a turret. It loaded up. Leave it inside of the Zerker when it comes in. And then it will fuck it up. Same thing for the Zerker.
Listo para atacar objetivos hostiles.
Van Dorn. I'm afraid for my mech tank, really. Because the Mungo will finish his turn. Normally, it will finish his turn on the face of the mech tank. I put my mech tank here. It will finish his turn here. It will not have drop involved. And The mutant elite will be here. Next turn after that, mutant elite will light them up. Shred the Goliath. Then the Berserker will slap, and it's GG. How am I going to do this? I could talk with her. She has kitchen plating. I can't put her on the open like the tank, but the Goliath thing, but if I put her there, the Mongo should just slap her. That will hurt for sure, but she survive. Does 14 to brawler. Yeah, that's the way I lose in this room. If the shredders and melee that spawned right there, it's not a heavy floater. That's something. That's one thing. I can kill it easily.
Можно начинать.
Пандон. How much will it take from a slap from Berserker? 5, 10, 2, or it kills him almost. 5, 10, 28. It almost one shots him. So, nope. I put him here, maybe. Oh, yeah. He can draw shots from the mutant elite. The mutant elite goes here, he has vision. Where did it the mutant elite spawn again? In the middle? Well, yeah, it's 50-50. He goes here or here. Either he can take either of these boats. Okay, cool there.
Rubber's on the road and the kids are in the back seat.
Okay. On your order.
Another repair? 7. That's 9. 6 servos. Okay. You. Still don't know what to do with it. You were said. You'll be my mectoid killer.
On the move.
Can stay there, I don't
know. Moving.
And you can stay
there. Now.
I'm not too worried about what's there just yet. I've never seen the alien go here and try to flank. I don't think they know how to do that. Losing sight of them is a bitch, though. So normally I will not take shots this turn. It will be full approach on the alien's parts. Mutant Elite will double move here. Berserker should end up here. I hope it does. And the Mectoid should come down and be there. They don't double move. Never. They don't know how to do it. It will be here, and then it will be it will fuck my ass with a... Can it mortar barrage right now, you think? I think the drone should orbital ray first. Should I spread out right now? We should at least take cover, maybe.
Heading for that location.
It reduces mortar damage.
I'm rolling.
It's not huge damage, but if it falls, it fires three, I think three. If it falls on these three people, they're all going to be very injured. Okay, next turn. That's your orbital ray. Okay. Something's moving. Yep. Come. Okay.
¿Oís eso?
Okay. The mutant elite is just behind. It must be here. I don't know what the disc is doing. That's worrying. No, normally I should have true sight of him. I think it's here. It usually comes down here and starts derping about. Do you have any insight from chat? Sorry, I'm just reading chat. The start was Ghost in the Machine, yeah. If Sectoid spawns up there in the tower, I just have to pray that the drone does the global first. There can only be one global per turn, I think. I never seen Orbital Ray and Psychic Storm trigger on the same time. Yeah, open that door, please. almost forget. If the discom waltzing around here, it's better if he sees Garcia. Can start shooting him and know where he is and what he's doing. Okay, so the concern right now is will my mech survive? Two LRE shot from a Luton Elite that shreds. Worst case scenario, of course. Two LRE shots into one melee slap. If the Zerker slaps first, it's absolutely fine. What's my other option? My other option. The option is tank with her. But I'm not sure what the Berserker will do. Could move everyone out of the way. Move her in. The Berserker should stop here, slap her. But it can also just move past her and push the cover. So I move air in, I move everybody out of sight, I leave this cover. No, the mech tanking is the most reliable. What I'm going to do, I'm going to use both combat drug and a dense smoke on this joyous little pile, which is a little pile here. Move a net out of the way, because if the mectoid decides to come up and shoot, she'll be out as well. Do I top you off? I don't want to enter OFR as well. I don't want to. Because sometimes melee enemies just think you're part of the room, I guess? Like you're, I don't know, a table or ignore you. So he could just fuck off and try to go there. Let's do that. Okay.
Weapon systems ready.
Just reload. You stay there. These are my Berserker killing crew. Just fuck him up through the gap here.
I hope you thought this through.
Okay. So we have then smoke here.
Smoke's up.
Leaves a spot.
I'm on it, Commander.
Yeah, the disc can shoot like this. Or like this. I can't leave them on here. Oh yeah.
Position confirmed.
Throw your combat drug. I think he can die with combat drugs. Pretty sure he can't. I hope so.
Smoke's up.
I need you for anything else right now.
Closing on target.
Okay. He's not visible. I'm just incurring for him. Oh, does incur reduce orbital rations? I think so. Yeah, come out of bunker, please. I don't want you tagged. You're useless if you're tagged. Get all of it, please. Would be very, very good if you're all of it.
Yes, toy.
Can draw all the shots you want. Yeah, but bioton gunners, full gene gunners are broken, completely broken. They can dunk absolutely anything. Sectopod does like 3 damage when they are killed. It's like, okay. It's funny because heavy floater and floaters, they have light them up, impact, hollow, light them up. They do 10 with the 10 or 11. If they land both shots, they will land both shots because they have 200 aim, fair and balanced. And they have 5 times as much DPT as a sectopod. It's pretty crazy. Ucros must do something about the sectopod in the last room. It's a joke right now. And nerf heavy floaters and floaters are okay. Heavy floaters are completely overtuned. Bonkers. Okay, am I forgetting something? Yes, yes. Okay, next time. Good luck, everyone. Particularly you. Good luck to you. I hope the mutant alien the mutant elite doesn't decide to just shoot my Shiv for whatever fucking reason. But sometimes they do that. They should not then smoke with the fucking mech tank. Whoa, the defense differential is not that high. It's funny. Good luck. Oh, Komarov, you got tagged. Fuck it. Okay. Oh. In the open. What a brave mutant elite. Ouch, yeah. Okay. The camera is dapping out. Okay, outside the mutant.
¿Oís eso?
Can I see the mutant in it? Nope. Okay. You've done your job, Mr. McKnight. No more melee enemies in this room. Now, let the bio tank do their jobs that they do better than you in every single way, except Brawler. Oh, you see. Hopefully he will come to cover and shoot at Van Dorn. We will stick here, and I will just PK strike his cover and fuck him up good next turn. So the drone is orbital striking, which means Komarov, you are completely useless this turn. You cannot overwatch because it will be cleared. Thank you, Ucross. Why does it need to be explosive damage, really? Isn't it like Neutrino's Neutrino shit rays? I don't know. Okay. Let's pick up the decker.
Approaching target now.
You move out of the way, you've done your job. Where to put you? Oh fuck, I forgot Faber. Again. Okay. Relax. It's so easy to forget. It's incredible. It is removed by concussion, right? Or suppression. You idle when you're concussed, right? Can someone help me? Concussion, does it disable favor or just suppress? No? No one? Okay, suppress to be certain.
On it.
Please let me click on my tank. Why can't I go there? Oh, it's out of range.
Position confirmed.
Anyone else? I'm afraid for Komarov. I could make him shoot the... But he's all alone. That's a dense smoke and TK field this turn, I think. Okay, shield. Fuck him up. He is under alpha HP, right? I got a count. 5, 10, 15, 20, 25, 27. Above 5, 10, 15, 25, 30, 35, 40, 45, 50, 55, 60, 64. Yeah, he seems... Oh, fuck, I misclicked. Oh, shit. Don't do that again. Okay. Oof, okay, okay. My fingers are shaking. They're crazy. Okay. Yeah, okay. That's a command. It was a misclick that cost me a command.
On the move. I give you strength. Estoy en marcha.
Oh, you're seeing him. Cool. He's just gonna fucking clap your ass. I I can't be making those kind of mistakes. That was really, really bad. I need to stop having my mouse in my hand when I'm thinking. You're done here. Yeah, go away.
Affirmative, Commander.
And it is ready with PK strike. Next turn. Yep, and we. That's a dense smoke. And a TK shield.
My mind is impenetrable.
In case of grenades. From of a football coach right here. Okay, so there are four targets for orbital bombardment. Yeah, it's gonna hurt a bit, but it'll be okay. It shouldn't spam it because we have enemies in sight, so it should hopefully come and join the fight. The drone, I mean. And stop this nonsense. I'm very bummed out about that command. Going to bother again. I want him to. We should. I don't want him to do something else. He might just fuck off because he has squad side. He might go there and find a shot. Maybe I don't know. Okay. Have I forgotten anything? What do we have up? The drone is no trouble. Outsider, I see him. Newton must be not far. Newton must be here. I hope to God he doesn't learn how to play and just come here and fuck me up. It never happened, but I hope that Newton just doesn't do that. Cyber disk, I'm not too worried about. Mectoid should follow soon the Newton elite footsteps and come shoot my biotank. Okay, we're good. Next turn. Good luck, everybody. Hi. Ow. 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 Say 7, but it deals 5. I don't understand why. Oh, fuck you. Okay, Mortar Barrage, I'm coming. Oh, the ship suppression. That's unkind. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Boom, 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 boom. And the cover is gone. That's funny, you know? Great job by you, Chris, right there. Well, the shit got shredded. Shred on the ship is not too much of a concern. It gets one shot anyway by everything, so. The TK field might have been too much. It even destroyed the cover here. Very good. Motor barrage is insane in this this room. It fucks up all the sparse cover I have. And it's explosive as well, so it clears Overwatch. Great ability. It's not like I can do anything about it. I can't stay here when a mutant elite are coming. If I stay here inside, the mutant elite will just, the Berserker will just full rush and fuck me up here. You have to break line of sight. You have to. And then punish for it. See that damage? That's pure globals. Leave my shiv alone.
Out you go.
I need my mech tank back out.
Affirmative.
Fangs out.
A ello voy, comandante.
They go there. No.
I'm on the move.
Bye.
Dead and gone.
I hope the Mictoid comes up. And I want this out of line of sight. If he comes up, he can decide to shoot my ship for whatever reason, and then it's dead. Yes, yes. Oh, I'll just shoot you a bit. I can shred you, maybe. So he gets up. He shoots the mech tank or the bio tank, I don't care. The next turn. The combined power of CST engineer and CST Shiv will completely fuck up that mech tank. If he comes up. I do hope he comes up. This side is. If the Mectoid goes up, this side is done with. And there we have. One engineer. One fucking outsider. One mutant. One disc. Wasn't a disc here? Didn't the disc move here? Why did they imagine things? Losing the true sight is a very bad thing. I should know where the disc is, I should know where the drone is. Should shoot the tank. I won't dance smoke here. There's no reason it would shoot the 60 defense against zero. Yeah. Well, 10 I guess with the better readiness, but what do we have here?
You know more about this than I do.
I'm afraid she's inside. If the mech turret comes from here, it shoots. He was there. He was there when he shot. He should come from here. I don't care. Okay. I'm just risking it. And next turn. Next turn, yes.
Me muevo la posición.
The ramps are the safe spot. It's funny.
Position.
Oh, you fucker. Oh my god, he's just going. Hello?
Aliens en movimiento nos flanquean!
This is insane. Insane.
¿Oís eso?
I have no cover left. And it looks like the mutant was coming here as well. Is it the worst timeline possible? I'm exposed, right? Yeah. I just have to go say hello to the mectoid, or he'll just kill me from range. It's insane. I see two things here. Okay, I see the disc. The disc may shoot me. It should shoot me. Magic 2? Really?
Yes, Commander.
Thank you. Okay. See all that cover? Go on. Insane. Four remaining. It looks like the mutant went there. I'm afraid he did. What's he going to do? Just move up? He's involved. He's still involved. Keep that in mind. It's always a live attempt that goes poorly. It's very funny. I'll go there. If the disc decides to go in the door and shoot in that pile here, this is GG. But it sees my mech, so it should shoot them. I hope so. Oh, and I also hope the CCS Outsider is not in my way. That would be funny. Could be here. Just intercept me. Yep, that's enough of a concern. And I'm willing to do something about it.
Okay.
Oh, a curious one down. Yeah, go
affirmative.
I'm scared.
Поехали.
It's by far the worst attempt I've ever done. I'll leave Annette here because she can bubble time.
All right, I'm going.
If the disc comes in, maybe he'll shoot her. She can just bubble tank it. She'd take like 10 from a crit, maybe. I don't know. Oh, she has distortion, she won't be critted, I guess. I'm in the open, so I can't really step back. This is scuffed as all fuck.
Listo de nuevo.
And I had to move down with the mech tank. I counted this fucker just mortar barrage me to death. He has to shoot something.
Me dirijo allí.
I'm afraid of the flung from here too. It's first time it happens. If it happens. I hope it doesn't. Okay, next turn. Let's see if this campaign is over or not. Oh, I heard a door opening. Yep.
Son of a...
The mutant just passed the threshold. Oh, okay, he's back there.
Son of a...
Yeah. You got very bad, thank you. Okay. I heard that door open. So the... That's this door, right? It can't be another door. Where is the shot from? Here? Outsider, fucking squad side. Okay, that this must die. I must make it happen. Can you see it? No? Really? I was kind of counting on that. Oh, it's just this time. Who can see it? Oh, yes. How do I kill this fucker? He's very badly placed. See him from here? Oh! There's an angle right here. Yeah, that doesn't help him much. I have to give him something to shoot. What are these line of sights? Is it good or not? Fire? Red? Green? Pfft. fucking UI. Can go in and shoot him, I guess? If I mind merge him, then command him. He has the ammo for it. Can my shiv not... Fuck my shiv. Not sure I can even reach. Mind merge. Can you do something? I may have to just then smoke a tank and let him eat a shot here. Just an open, in the open shot from a cyber disk. Oof. Yeah, you can tank another disk shot.
I'm on my way.
Voy hacia allá.
Well, let's try the mind merge thing. Oh no, we cannot reach at all.
The move. We're green to go.
then smoke him.
Popping smoke!
It can create, so it should take a shot. Just going to tank. You should be hidden from you here, yeah. It's fine by me. It's risky, but my mech tank can tank, yeah, forever. I need something to do. Pressure on it.
Manos a la obra.
Afirmativo, comandante.
Yes, commander.
On my way.
You want me to stay here?
Okay, my grace, it's good.
¿Habéis oído algo?
That's for sure. That's happening for sure. Thank you. Where is the outsider shooting from? From here? Oh, and I lost sight of the mutant as well. Okay. Okay. We can fix this, I believe. Yes, Annette. Lawson, Lawson, go kill the disc, please.
Getting it done.
Oh, fuck that. One HP. And now we have two CCS units, as I can see. I think they're here. The mutant didn't shoot last turn, so I don't know exactly where it is. The outsider shot seemed to come from here. I peek and see.
A la orden, comandante.
Nope. Do you know where they are? I don't know at all. Okay, in any case, I need some assistance over there. Shoot from here. Oh. No. Must be somewhere out here. Is it here? Make it better. Scuffed. It's hell. 3 more. And then that fucking first room will be over and done with. Again, I've never had a run go this badly before. Never. But I guess I lost no one yet, so. Still okay, but. I don't like losing people. Never have. So far away from this fight. What can I do? Can you reveal them, maybe? Show me what they are. Yeah, I guess I'm going to do this.
Escáner en funcionamiento.
Oh, okay. Oh, I see both. Cool. I guess they can see up the ramp. The mutant could go there. Let me check. Oh, we can go there, absolutely, Elflink. Outsiders out of ammo, so it's fine. If he does that move, that will be the first time ever I've seen an alien cross this threshold. First time. Is safe or no, because that fucker has only one ammo. And I could bring someone here. I guess.
Solid copy, Commander. Ясно.
Draw a shot. It's a reactive sensor shot, that's a bad idea. I do want to dent him though. I have to kill it at some point, so. Should I punch? 16 servos. I regenerate 8. Should be about able to take any shots now. He can't see me from here, can he? No, he cannot. He can't move and shoot because he has to reload. They don't fire on a punch. He's shot at. Okay. I'm not going to shoot him, I'm going to punch him. Oh, I could just take it slow and just OFR on his face.
Heading there now.
YOLO.
Engaging close quarters target.
Well, he's done with. Oh, yeah, only risk now is this flank, which is more likely going to happen, more than likely. Give him this to shoot. It won't kill him. It will hurt him badly. Yeah, light make tank tanking. That's where we're at now. They smoke. How many smoke do I have? 10 smoke, I mean. 6 10 smoke left. Why is it so difficult? I did a last turning run just before. I stomp the fuck out of it. Like, not even funny. And now we are here. I shoot and smoke. You look at the flank again. Yeah, so it shoots all these targets. Okay. Yeah, take your dance.
Smoke out.
Position. Oh, he sees him. Okay, I thought he was shooting the mech. Okay. Oh my god.
Damage detected.
Yeah, okay.
¿Qué ha sido ese sonido?
So, Mr. Mutant, you're not invulnerable. You made the mistake of shooting my tank some turns ago. You're going to pay for that. Yeah, I thought he was shooting me. See? Calculated. Oh, I'm hiding you for sure.
I'm on the move.
Yeah, just kill it.
Get out of here!
On your order.
You. Get inside this motherfucking
Double
outsider.
Time.
There. Oh fuck. All of that is inside. What's this side? Yeah, okay, okay. Can just flank here.
I hope you thought this through.
Fuck your car. Oh shit! Oh, isn't. Oh, okay. I thought he was in the. For a second, I thought he was in the. This spot. Okay. Oof. You're exposed now. You here? Whoever sees the operation.
That's affirmative.
Yep. I need you here.
Heading there now.
To flash that fucker. I need all the aim I can get, I think. Because deflection shield is active. You, my friend. Who's going to follow?
Copy that.
Oh, 70. That's good. Hit, please. never ask for hitting. I'm not triggering CCS here, right? Let's play safe. Oh, we can stress the air. Nightshade? Yeah, okay. Just take one step forward.
Estoy en marcha.
And you're dead. And you... Can I give you something to shoot? Yes, I give you. Yes, I have to shoot. It's funny really when the biotank take like what four damage from the sector he shot. They can't be critted because of both the vest, the regenerative vest, 20 crit resist plus iron skin, it's 50 crit resist. This man takes 17 crit on the shot. Biotanks are far superior to make tanks dispatch. Would he move here and shoot me? Good. He could. Very well, cool. I one-shot my share. It's really funny. No. I see him there. We have the range for nade 16 times. Nope. Power. Not here. I think it's too far, anyways. No. Please don't come flank my shit. Just shoot at something. No. Oh my god. Okay. Why did he not shoot my ship? What the fuck?
Silencio. No habéis oído nada.
Okay. He misplayed completely. I guess he was just seeing my... But the AI doesn't work like that, does it? You're just him inside, so maybe before seeing the others, he decided to shoot before. Yeah, I don't know. But he had a kill. He had possibly a choice of three kills. I think he survived. He could survive, maybe. Yeah, he would survive. Yes, indomitable. All right. What we call a GG.
In motion. No joy here. I'm not sure how long I can maintain this.
It's the same. What the fuck?
We're green to go. Out you go.
Cloak, right? Yeah.
Estoy en camino.
Whew, oh my god. 9? 9? What? Supposed to be 10 people in this room. The fuck? What? 3 there, 3 there, 2 there. Oh no, 3 there, 3 there, 2 there, 2 there, 10. Oh, okay, okay. I clicked too fast. Okay, no casualties. It was very scuffed, but no casualties. So.
Corriendo.
Let's group up in the middle.
On the move.
And do a big group hug. To celebrate this victory.
This stuff is heavy, you know.
Already there.
Already there.
A la orden, comandante.
Silencio. No habéis oído nada.
Already there.
If the AI played a bit more less dumb. It was two flanks right there that they could have done, but they don't like going too much in this direction, I think. Look at the state of that cover back there. Two mortar barrages.
Fija.
Okay, I'm just grouping up everyone. Healing mist. I'm dropping the two healing mist from my Jagger, I think.
Day 4. Good to go.
Whew, I'm going to rechat a bit. See what I missed. My heart rate is slowing down. Didn't miss much. Oh, see, oh yes, there is messages. What the fuck? What is this? Chat pause due to scroll. Okay. I've missed some messages. The chat was paused for some reason, I don't know. Yeah, Obsidian, very happy about that mortar barrage. The double mortar barrage. Yeah, normally the Mectoid just comes up to shoot, but there it just decided to fuck me up. Oh, it's the outsider damage. It still can, I think it still can grow while invulnerable, but his HP can't change while he's invulnerable. So he's like, he gains max HP, but his HP his current HP doesn't move. It stays where it's at. That's how it works. Yeah, Brawler, 1 damage. It's just a defensive perk. It's a mandatory perk for Temple. You need 2 Brawlers, at least. But otherwise, it doesn't do shit. It's absolutely useless. Maybe on early towers, you give that to, what's his name, Miller, the big HP boy, the bigger assault HP boy. You can have, yeah, like, 10 HP. Maybe it's good, but it's a trash perk, not in Temple. Sorry, Ukros. It was changed to be a bit more offensive recently, but... Oh, sorry. I was saying, in my opinion, Brawler is a trash perk. Brawler is a trash perk, except in Temple, where it's mandatory. So there's quite a dichotomy in the perk. It's pretty useless outside of Temple. And it's not... it was changed recently, and I haven't tried it, because I dropped Assault completely in my campaign. And I didn't update to this patch. But yeah, it's not a competitive pick on assaults during the campaign. You have shit in plating, and you have and you can disorient enemy melee units during the campaign, which helps. You can do that in Temple. They will. Yeah, the aim. Yeah, you're probably right. I just don't know how to use assaults. I'm sorry, but on impossible, you can't. It's a too high risk, high reward class for impossible. They just die. They can't tank. They can't tank satisfactorily. They do good damage. That's the only thing they have for them. They do damage. But they have zero utility beside that. And if they can't do that damage, or if they do that damage, then they die, then they don't do damage anymore. Oops, sorry about that noise. They're very hard to use. I find them unusable. They are Exalt cover chop specialists. For me, at least.
Afirmativo, comandante. Recarga completa.
Recarga completa.
Sir. Weapons hot.
Heading to that location. Reloaded.
Yeah, in my opinion, the CE change fucked them up completely. Completely fucked them up. They had the mean to close in fight, like flank something from close range, go back to cover. Next turn, approach the fight again, flank something from cover, go back to cover. They can't do that anymore. They can't engage in a fight without putting themselves at risk. Too much risk. Look at Gunners, and I'm speaking just about the tank build. Running gun is fine. I think it's very high risk, high reward. It's not for me, but it's there. It functions. Grenadier is very generic. It's there because needs a grenadier build, I guess. It doesn't perform more or less than the NG build, which is it's like an NG grenadier. Exact same perks, almost. But you don't have the pain against mechs. You just have you have CE, which is always good when you need it.
En marcha.
Yeah, as for the tank build is trash beyond recognition, in my opinion.
Voy hacia ese lugar.
It's going to engage safely, and if it tries to engage, it just does damage. It has no backup plan except tanking. It has no thing flexibility. That's what I meant to say. It has no flexibility. It stays still and tanks and can't approach the fight.
Okay, moving out.
Where is my train of thought? Yeah, either you tank and can't approach the fight, or you can approach the fight and do something and do damage. If you can't approach the fight, you're useless. Just tanking. Gunner tank, for example, has tanks much more for one. It's a much stronger bio tank.
Ya pasó.
Can suppress. Yeah, can suppress. Suppress is always good.
¿Habéis oído algo?
And can shoot from range, even though their aim is not great. They can shoot from 18 range, no problem. Double tap, slap on some holo on the target. Try to shoot a berserker or something with no defense. They can eat it, no problem.
Heading there now.
What am I trying to do here? I'm stalking, but I'm not playing.
I have experience here.
I think I'm going to take a break right here. That first room was way more eventful than I thought it was going to be, so it took a bit of a toll on me. And I'm quite tired. So I'm going to end it here. Next stream I'll finish the hugging part with the healing mists, and we'll go on from here. So I'm going to read what I missed in the chat and end the stream, and we can continue talking and chilling in the Discord. Yep, until next time. I probably stream the next one tomorrow, I hope. I'll notify you if I do. Bye-bye.